When you open a new document in Microsoft Word, you might have noticed that several settings are already configured for you by default. Often you may spend time reconfiguring these settings if they don't match your preferences. For instance, if you look at the font section, the font type is already set to Calibri Body with a size of 11 points. If you click the font color drop-down menu, you'll notice it is set to automatic by default, which by the way appears as black color. In the paragraph section, the text alignment is set to left by default. If you click the paragraph settings button in the corner, you will see that the default paragraph spacing after each paragraph is set to 8 points, and the line spacing is set to multiple. Similarly, if you move to the Layout or Page Layout tab, under the Page Setup section, click the Size drop-down button to see the default page size, which in our case is A4. Then, check the orientation, which is set to portrait by default. Lastly, look at the margins, which are set to normal, leaving 1 inch of blank margin on all four sides. All these, and many other settings, are configured by default during the installation of Microsoft Word under the normal style template, which may not always be what you want. For example, you might prefer the Arial font with a size of 12 points, double line spacing, and no paragraph spacing for every new document you create. So from the font settings window, you can configure your favorite font, font style, size, color, and other settings that you want for every new document. Then just click the Set Default button, and it will ask if you want these default settings for the current document or for every new document based on the normal template. For testing, we will choose to update every new document with the new settings. Similarly, you can move to the paragraph settings and configure the line and paragraph spacing you use most often. For example, let's configure the text alignment to Justified, set both before and after paragraph spacing to 0, and the line spacing to double. Then click the Set as Default button. Finally, you can do the same for the page layout settings. Go to the Page Setup Settings window from the Layout tab. Let's say I prefer letter size instead of a 4.5-inch margins on all sides. After configuring these default settings, click the Set as Default button once, and a message will appear stating that every new document will now have these page settings. To check and test your default settings, open a new document, and you will see that the new document contains all the settings you configured. For example, the font is now Arial by default, size 12 points, and the text alignment is justified. The page is set to letter size with narrow margins. Also, the line and paragraph spacing are configured exactly how you wanted for every new document.